Now to some news that is sure to give any budding tech entrepreneurs out there a nice morale boost, because a tiny Korean company, we're talking really small, three workers are all at work there, have developed technology that the space agency NASA wants to take off their hands. Our Shin Se-min reports.
A small company of three has the technology that NASA wants. Kwang Technomagnet, based in Gyeonggi-do province, has recently completed work on the world's first permanent magnet controlling technique. The technique creates a strong magnet that draws objects weighing dozens of tons within just 0.3 seconds using only 10 amps.
This is an original green technology that will help fuse dozens of tons of objects without the help of a current in less than a second.
The company has already acquired 13 patents for the technique, and a global patent is pending. By adopting the technique, NASA thinks its astronauts will no longer have to dock a spacecraft manually, but will be able to do it automatically. The technique is also expected to solve the issue of bolt damage, with magnetic force diminishing the risk of explosion, and the Korean firm and NASA will soon conduct a verification test. The company was able to export the technique thanks to support from Gyeonggi-do province through a program of the University of Texas.
"We educate domestic companies in collaboration with companies outside of Korea and eventually help the domestic companies enter the global market."
15 domestic SMEs have been selected for the program sponsored by Gyeonggi-do province and the University of Texas, which has a budget of $1.4 million. The program has supported 81 companies over the past 6 years, generating over $41 million. Shin Se-min, Arirang News.